Dump truck driver is dead after overturning his truck near the Hudson Memorial Bridge. Police have now identified the driver as 56-year-old Herman Burwell of Huntsville. They say he rolled his truck on Highway 31 near the Highway 20 junction just after 2 p.m. this afternoon. The truck spilled gravel all across the roadway, stalling drivers for several hours. An investigation into the cause of that crash is now underway.